had maybe 100 dogs. Strays, mostly.
Yeah.
A few had
owners. That's a day I'm never getting back. Oh, hey, look at that. Too late for marsh duty. Yeah, it's too bad, huh? Schizo.
But I told him to take it to our vet.
Schizo, speaking of schizo, I wonder what the hell he did all day.
The vet had no room, so we kept her. I didn't even know dogs can get infected. Like, people, I mean.
Hey.
What's going on, Blair?
An hour later, she was rabid. Worse than that. Her fur started falling out. She just turned. We had to put them all down. And there was nothing else we could do. It was so horrible.
That's pretty messed up.
Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. Good choice. Yep. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey.
Hello.
Nice, good haul.
That's it.
All right, later, man.
What do you want?
Nope.
Hey, man.
Just looking for some stuff.
Got fuel, if you need it. All right, I got you. Bike's looking pretty busted. Sure, all right. Let me know if you need anything.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer. Camping, fishing, stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do it.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Adam. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain to get his bike and bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Let's figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out. Boos, are you there?
Yeah.
How you doing, brother?
Okay.
Need that. So, what were you saying?
Same as always. You still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
I gotta get going. Skizzo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Skizzo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
just need this.
Save it for later.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit? Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off.
Sound on. There you go. A bunch of dead soldiers marching. All good. Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Clear over here.
That's right. You boys go on about your business.
Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, the gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years. Scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Never thought about it. But yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. I think there might still be something buried deep in their massive deformed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware of it?
No. We've done the CT scans. They might as well be brain dead in human terms.
What's that mean?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking for some stuff.
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? Don't beat her up too bad. See you around.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found? A bunch of kids. Like, infected kids. Drifters call them newts. Crawling all over the place like a bunch of crazy damn monkeys almost got us killed.
I got all kinds of stuff.
You're stone cold. Bet you just shrugged it off.
Yep. Okay, then. See you later.
Hey, man. How's it going? Busy, huh?
That's all I got.
Ah, okay. Bye.
Hey there.
First one. How does it work? Last day it turned out. Hold on, I'll get the money counter. A small coffee for me. Warnings have gone out.
See, it should work.
Yes.
down!
Come on, kill the bastard!
What do you say now? Huh?
Come on, kill him! Fire! Fire!
Night.
Okay.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Deke.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, bro.
Wanted me to tell you that you paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Dave. Ricky out.
shit running around here.
Tell you just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. Things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. Got 'em yesterday. I wish you could see just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? Tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away. Got 'em yesterday. Should've got 'em yesterday. Should've got 'em yesterday.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
Oh, okay, hold on.
That's it for now.